हरे कृष्णा डियर गुरु महाराज, प्लीज एक्सेप्ट माई रेस्पेक्टफुल ओबेसेंसेस एट योर लोटस फीट। आई एम सुभद्रा प्रेमामयी देवी दासी फ्रॉम मथुरा देश। आई प्रे टू लॉर्ड नरसिंहदेवा टू प्रोटेक्ट यू ऑलवेज। गुरु महाराज, विद द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ कृष्णा एंड द मर्सी ऑफ द डिसाइपल्स, I have got you as my spiritual master and your divine grace has accepted me at your lotus feet. Guru Maharaj, I am very, very fortunate to be under your shelter. You are inspiring me every moment through your non-stop devotional services which you are updating through your app, starting from Surya Narayana Seva till Srimad Bhagavatam reading. Guru Maharaj, during this pandemic, we know that many are suffering, but this whole year has brought us very much close to you because of your everyday darshan and everyday Chaitanya classes and Saturday Bhagavatam class and home visits. Thank you so much, Guru Maharaj. And I heard from many of senior disciples and devotees who have served you personally that you always wanted to preach and preach and preach irrespective of your health discomforts, and you are very, very loving and caring and wanted everyone to chant, and you are distributing Gauranga's mood to everyone, dear Gurudev. And in Mathura Desh, last week initiation, you had told a devotee just to show a thumbs up and you had given Harinam initiation. It's very, very amazing, and all these wonders only you can do, dear Gurudev. With your mercy, dear Guru Maharaj, and through my Siksha Gurus, I've got many services to preach to elders and to children. I beg your mercy so that I'm able to do my best to please my Siksha Gurus and your divine grace and be an instrument in the mission of Srila Prabhupada. Jai Srila Prabhupada, Jai Srila Gurudev, and wish you a very, very happy Vyasa Puja day, dear Guru Maharaj. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.